Apparently not right now. Oh, nice! Now if only we could get Booba back. Get the unnamed hero continue to provide aid to his friend by thwarting the machinations of those who would scheme against Delita. Those paving the way for the pauper's rise to 8th regent. Ah, that makes sense. You must forgive me, but I've heard never heard anyone make such claims. How exactly did your father come to buy this information? That is a long story. One which begins and ends with Yonemus becoming lost in the very legend he sought to lay bare. Even as far back as our academy days, Ivalice had Yonemus firmly in its grasp. He flatly refused to believe the story was just a fairy tale. And so, when he was finally driven out of Garlemald, it was only natural that he would choose this of all places as his refuge. Was it not, Alma? That is correct, Master Garwin. It has long been my father's belief that the ruins of ancient Evilus lie yon Nangxia, buried beneath the sands of the Damasca Desert. Poor Damasca, the kingdom prospered in relative isolation for countless generations until the Empire came calling. I know it's in 5 hours. Yep. Damasca Desert. Orosite! My father called them Orosite, claimed they were vital to proving his victory. This is one of such crystals. Not Eureka. Although I will be doing Eureka this weekend. I don't plan on giving up on it, I just don't do it every day. Partially because if I did it every day, I wouldn't be doing anything else. Hey, Aki! Yes. I will be doing Eureka! Just not during the week! Evolution Legends tells of crystals bequeathed by the gods into those who would be kings. It is during this quest to gather Orosite that young Delita rises to prominence. I will be doing it. I must have heard the tale 1,000 times from my nursemaid, but that's all it ever was, a tale. My father would often tell us how Orosite spoke to him. At the time, we assumed he was speaking figuratively, that the stone's beauty roused his muse. But then he began to act strangely. How so? Following our arrival here in Hingashi, my father spent most of his time cloistered in his chambers, poring over his past research, and though he was alone, we could often hear him in conversation. It was not uncommon for my father to recite the lines as he wrote them, but it soon became clear that this was something else. It was as if he was talking to my mother who passed several winters gone. Might this not have been out of mere loneliness, or perhaps the strain of your flight from Garlemald? Possibly, but that would not explain the voices which answered him. Alma, who are these people? I told you I did not require any help finding father, especially from outsiders. So good of you to join us. Ramza, allow me to introduce. Enough, Master Cid. We may be shunned by the Empire, but we are still Garleans. We still have our pride. Unlike some, It seems we require neither the aid nor the pity of foreign rabble. Can I slap him? Have you forgotten where you are, brother? It is we who are the foreign rabble. This land and its customs are all but unknown to us. We would be fools to conduct our search without a proven guide. Why? Your sister is right, Ramza. As for my good friend here, you mistrust. Your mistrust is ill-placed. I will personally vouch for her character. In all the time I have known her, she has never once let anything as insignificant as race or creed color her judgment. You are lucky to have her. Okay. But we would have you, Master Garland. Why do you refuse us? You know why. Until this affair with Omega is resolved, my hands are tied. It pains me to refuse you and your sister, but it pains me far more to leave Yonamis to his fate. I'm sorry. You need not apologize. I let my emotions get the better of me. After what happened in Rabanaster, it may be time to admit we are out of our depth. Then go to sleep, KG. As much as I love you stopping by, go to sleep. My brother's last expedition met with a tragedy in the ruins of this capital city. He barely escaped with his life. The Empire turned Rabanaster into a death trap. You were a fool to step foot there without a proper escort. Good thing they have one now? I realize that now, Master Garland. But at the time, I saw an opportunity to rescue our father, and I took it. Whatever led you to believe, your father was in Damascus capital. My father's fascination with the Evolution legend began with a trip to the Antediluvian city long before the war. Call it a premonition, but something tells me that is where he has returned. Now you must excuse me. I need some time to think. Alright. Night, KG. I'm gonna skip it, guys. As much as I want to read through this all, I know these raids can take some time. Emsa! Royal City, Rabanaster! Oh yeah, let me skip this and I'll get there. More than one cutscene. Get out of the way! I won't queue in just yet. I just need to unlock the hood. This one takes forever. I keep forgetting about that. I remember and then I forget. Yay! Yeah, they were. Okay. Actually, I can exit out of here. Oh wait, I don't have to go that far. So, glamour plates. Damascus draped top. I have the leather ring bands, but I might change that. And then Eurus skirt. And then Vanarian sandals. I don't doubt it. I like the lore behind it. Actually, I don't think that's the Scion skirt. Oh, nice. So that's what you were thinking you had. I'm not really awake. Okay, I know it's around here. Anybody on Crystal that want to join? Or anybody willing to come to Crystal that can join? Fair. This character doesn't have as many things unlocked class-wise. I have a total of like 3 classes at 90 or at 80 or above. Black Mage, Ninja, and Gunbreaker. I know. You're fine. You have to log out and go to your character and then select visit another data center. You take care of your mental health, Victor. I saw your tweet earlier. You take care of yourself. I don't want you to feel like you're dragging yourself. Diabolos. In Kugane. Since this character doesn't have you as a friend. I'll go wait outside. Yeah. I mean, the more people, the less people we have to wait for. I'll wait outside of the airship landing. No worries. It's always helpful to have more bodies. If I had enough people to do a party finder, it would. Or a pre-made party is what I meant. And don't let the flower fool you. No worries, Victor. I mean, even with the 3 of us, that'll cut down on the wait time. You banished? Ah, I see a kitty girl mystic. It's cute. I mean, Lala is way more fun to troll people with. I will not deny that. Aww. Also, I like what you did with your hair. That's cute. Hey, whatever works. Oh, I forgot. I do have dancer-ish. But it's kind of a typical dancer look. And it's only level 60, so that's not gonna work for these raids. Yay! Go back to my gunbreaker. Ooh, I like that staff. Which one is that one? Wrong thing. Zemin. Why are you loading slow, game? Oh, the Tsukiyomi staff. That's pretty. I like that one. I can't do Astro to save my life. I like the concept of the class, I'm just not good at it. Okay. Ooh, which one is that one? Oh, the Crypt Lurker one. Nice! That looks cool. If I was on my main, I'd show you my Astro there. Actually, that one I'm working on getting my Heavensward Astro Astro Weapon. Which I need to go Fate Farming. I'm stalling on it. Ooh, that is pretty. I do like that one. Blue Mage. Now that I think about it, I don't even think I have a healer on this one. Oh, no, wait. Beginnings for Conjurer. That's it. I haven't unlocked any of the other ones. What is that? I saw a person run by. Your character's a bun girl right now, right, Victor? Ooh, Black Mage. Oh no, that's a White Mage. Oh, that's the Ravana staff. That's cool. I know it is. I'm actually thinking for Lain, I might change the gun blade later. I just love Graver. Which one's that one? Oh, that's the actual Hydarium. That's cool. You look like a sailor girl. Yeah, all my other classes are pretty low level, minus a couple. Nice. I need to find a different outfit for this one. Bear. So do I. Yes, the Tsukuyomi one looks cool. No, 1500 isn't too bad. Working on getting the bard one right now. Right? Aha. There she is. Ah, the Neo Ishgardian top. I think I saw that the other day. I like that. Also, let's fix this right now. Ah. There we go. All right, shall we queue? Everybody, let me just do this. Our check. I knew it'd still take time. This may go faster, it may go slower. The only downside about doing a lion's raid so late. Fair. I really should go unlock the other classes, the other healer classes. At least Sage, because I know I can play Sage. Other than just trying to get the 450 on POTD, but... That's fair. You're good. I don't know how much of this I'm actually going to be getting through, though. I probably may get to the first and the second. Or get through the first and the second, but I don't expect to get to the third tonight. Especially with Qs. Maybe not this weekend, but maybe next weekend I'll look at getting into Alexander. Nice! I need to go do that. I was actually thinking about doing my resets tomorrow. Because I need to do the variant dungeon. I need to get further on the Omicron. Okay. I will. This character hasn't even beaten MSQ, so I don't even have an island on her yet. My main I have. Nice. I need to get those. I just did the first initial run and I haven't been back. I want to get the mount though, and the minion. It's cute. Same. I want to get the emote. I love the emote. I need to get it. I love that emote. I want it. How many of them did you have to do? Ooh, I need to look at that. Oh, that's cute. So very true. I don't even remember if I've set up the adventure plate for her. Oh, I have. Oh, basics right now. Dang. I need to get that emote. Aww. I had to work to get my adventure plate for my main setup. Inching closer. I'm gonna throw everybody off by saying I'm new. Letting them assume that I'm new. That's what I think I might try doing, is the next few runs just run it as a group. Right? I'm new with this character. Oh. That's right. I need to also get further on a couple other characters. I tried to make a Fordola over in the EU servers. I got as close as I possibly could, though. You has the pillow. I need to make myself the pillow. I should make the other ones that I don't have of the, Welcome in, Ash! My minion list is so small in this character. And this is why I didn't want to use that one. As I looked immediately towards my door too, even though I saw it was Ash. But I mean, if Knock is less startling than for everybody else, then that's probably going to be the better one. Yay, Palico! I have so much I haven't done on this character, it's not even funny. Oh, we lost it to GPS, and then they're back. Oh, hey, and we're queued. I need to get that one again. Run! Quick, run away! It's Red Chocobo! No! Shit. I need to do Bastia. Shit. No! Getting me with it. Ash, I get to pull a trick you usually pull. For once. First time here. Yes, you never miss a chance to use that one. But you're not wrong. Everybody's believed you every time you've said it. It's my first time here!
Yay!
I know, I saw them. Oh my god. With the mentor crown. It's my first time here. Mentor crown, but it's my first time. Ignore the mentor crown. Right. Especially when you don't expect it. Alright. Wish shit I'm out. No, thank you. Oh. It's targeted on me? What the hell? What the hell? I know that for next time. Right, that's what I'm wearing headphones too, and it always throws me off because it's like right in one of my ears. No, I'm not trying to kill you. I didn't know it was targeted on me. I'd never been main tank for this. Probably more of the latter there, Ash. Yes, I was yeeted. No. You never saw that, Ash? I was not yeeted. Prove anything, there was no yeeting on this stream. Never is. don't know. Not good. Not good at all. Not that there's really much of a chance I'm gonna get anything aside from Crystal Tower, but I figure if I can get all the Alliance raids up to the Endwalker one, I might be able to get another one. Ash, I already invited you in! Come on! Somebody go open the door for Ash. Sure, why not? No. I'm gonna get a redeem on here that says Ash Dad Jokes. Skippy's gonna be too busy laughing to do anything now. Wee! I'm like aimed directly at that piece of concrete over there, and somehow I land in the water. Fair. And I even reduced the amount of time ads show here. So I'm technically cutting into my money. But it's okay. I'm streaming to hang out with friends. And make more. I'm so glad I have my, ow. Rating at 18. Adult content. Victor, over here! No! You know what? I'll take that. I'm outside of it. Only ever moves in two directions. Forwards and back, and then forwards and back, and then forwards and backwards. Step forward. I messed those lines up, but I don't care.
has disturbed the slumber of Argar Thadalfos, rightful king of Ivalice.
So, Skippy, if you see a face that looks like this mask, that means do what it says. Something that looks like that mask, do the opposite. And it flashes on your screen really quick.
It is to be a fight then. I am only too happy to oblige. Like sheep before the wolf.
Really need to ask. It's Ash. I can keep attacking. Yay!
The world has no place for such riches. Your friend to life is forfeit.
I didn't see which one was mine. I just went off of what I assumed it was. It was right. Good try, Mystic. Move.
gnashes his teeth before his master. The gods have no eyes for chatter.
Got him. It's not my own. Oh gods, what have I done? Save me.
Ramza, save me!
City Ravenessa. Well, thank you for helping, Victor. You're good.
Where am I?
Father! Ramza, I'm a warrior of light. Yes, I know of you, but that you should come to my rescue. Words fail me. A poor playwright. I must seem... I'm gonna kick you! The term you're looking for is thank you. No worries, Banish. Thank you for stopping by. And thank you for helping out. I'll skip this. I'll just skip them so we can get the I can get the next one unlocked. Sorry guys, I normally am one for reading through everything, but... Yeah, right? One for skipping all the cutscenes, but this one certainly does take forever. Moogles! You love the Moogles. Well, most people love the Moogles. Well, that's right. I have to go find the other one. Okay. Yeah, don't forget to check on your island. Have a good night, Victor. And thanks for stopping in. As I said, this wasn't exactly a planned stream, it was just what I decided to do. Hey, you're a puppy. Up, up, up. Hi, puppy girl. You're good. Wait, the glittering bay. Oh, that's right. I believe the house of the fierce is where I'm supposed to go. I don't remember. That's a thing. There's still spots that I have to go get all the Aether Currents, but they're all Endwalker. And I believe Shadowfingers? Actually, there's a way to tell. No, oh, no, I got them all. I gave it to me. Okay. No worries. Welcome back. So how goes your MSQ progression there, Dizzy? Where you at now? If you don't mind me asking. It kind of did. Welcome back. Yeah, but those aren't exactly nice chocobos. They throw meteors at you. Gotta save the Moogle.
Hey, see you, cute puppy.
Mudfly, what were you thinking? Have you any idea what you hope? Put your brother through? He has been worried sick. Both Freddy and Ramza were right. All along, I'm a failure, a flop, a flailing, flopping, foppish failure, Koopo. Okay, back to Kugane. Try to make this fast because I know the longer I take, the longer those queue times are gonna be. Yes, they are. Is this the one where I have to go? Oh. Yeet.
Yeet.
What were you thinking about? Aside from the fact that I get yeeted on occasion. Yeet redeem. Why am I getting yeeted? Right? Rita Rana Lighthouse. All right, you ready, Mystic? Or Skippy? Anybody else up for Rita Rana? Shall we go beat up a math boss? Oof. I hate when I do that. Spill things on the floor. Yeah, that happens. Oh, and I thought Ash was bad about that. But yeah, that does suck to having to clean it up. You like the smell of vinegar, Dizzy? I mean, there's a positive to it. Whatever it was spilled on, it can, you can clean easily now. Yeah, that's a lot of vinegar. Teach their own, I guess. Somebody got into birdie bots. Birdie bots, every flavor beans. Wait, they actually have those in regular jelly beans? Fair enough. I wouldn't expect you to. I mean, there's probably people that would. Every time I say that, I keep thinking of my favorite line from, or one of my favorite lines from the first one. Ever since I got a vomit flavored one, I have lost my taste for them, but I think I may be safe with a nice toffee. Alas, earwax. So my neighbor kids thought they'd be funny and try to give me Bean Boozled jelly beans as a prank. I ate the whole bag because I couldn't taste the bad ones. Oh no!
Ooh-woo.
Ooh-woo. Got another good one on there right now, don't I? Oh, that's 1,000 though. Cotton, coconut, or baby wipes? Ooh. Yeah. No, thank you. Yeah, the kids were kind of mad. Mom died laughing because we smokers can't taste nearly as well as non-smokers, right? I mean, fair. And now it's coconut or spoiled milk. Yeah, no, thank you. I mean, I guess you could be worse. It could be bad baby, dirty baby wipes. Long clippings. Go out and eat grass. Not just touch it, eat it. Fair. At least today is a side content day, so Dizzy's not really getting spoiled, and I'm skipping all the cutscenes. Right, I did that. I used to pick Dandelions all the time, too. Gunbreaker the other day. It's fun to play, but I can't tank like. I mean, I love my Gunbreaker. Do not get me wrong. I love playing Gunbreaker. But it does live up to the nickname it's earned of 3 DPS and a trench coat. Hard to play Gunbreaker. Can't handle all those cartridges. I haven't even unlocked Pally on this one. There's three, like 85? Literally at 88, you get the third one. Oh, you're bad at remembering to use them. Yeah. It's taken me a bit to learn how to be more efficient as a Gunbreaker. I'm still not the best. But I'm more efficient than I was. Wow, this is taking some time. Since one of the attacks deals the same damage and doesn't share a cooldown, use that one. Yeah. I never made it very far in Dark Knight until recently. I learned how to use the cartridges just because I love playing the Gunbreaker. Old tank stance. Come on, Q. We lost everybody. You changed it before, it didn't affect the aggro. It gave you damage reduction, but reduced the damage you dealt. Ooh. Oh. Olive near. All of that. Okay. That doesn't even make sense. Jeez. Both dark side increased damage but stop mana regen when almost every dark spell. Like the AoE use it right. That doesn't, oh my god. There are times where I wish I was playing beforehand. It stopped others from giving you mana. Oh, jeez. No. It does not. Only Brutal Shell and Aurora does. And later, Hearthstone. So you have Brutal Shell heals you, and Aurora can, it grants a regen. And then you get, it's Heart of Corundum, but it starts out, I believe, at as Hearthstone. I remember the earlier version. Heart of Stone, excuse me. That's enough. It reduces damage taken by a party member or self by 15%. When targeting a party member while under the effect of a Brutal Shell, the effect is also granted to the target. But those are the three abilities that heal you. That's the one that's similar to Pally Shiltron. It's not the same, but similar. Most tanks other than high level Paladin, Magic Combos, or Warrior with Bloodletting up doesn't really have an AoE attack that heals that.
will cool down.
Right. I initially had my gunbreaker when I first got it in like a trench coat stuff, but I went away from that. It didn't feel right for my character. Right now it's wearing a white dress and my mane, and this one you have this outfit. I want to get more. Part of the reason why I'm going through all the raids and stuff like that is because I'm going to get all the glams. Sword gun. Yeah, I love the gunblade. Gunblade is awesome. Don't get me wrong, the Dark Knight's weapon's cool too. Giant ass sword. Okay, I don't think this is gonna pop, Skippy. I may have to get to this tomorrow or Wednesday. Right. If we can get enough people to go for this, I can totally get this to pop fast, but I don't think we'll have enough people. So I'm just gonna withdraw. Actually, you wanna do roulettes while you're here? What little roulettes I actually have? I'm not gonna do them all, I'm just gonna do a few of them. And you're probably right, it is probably too late. Alright, you ready? I'm gonna laugh so hard we queue for this and we get Rito around a lighthouse. Right. I'd be pissed too at the same time. I laugh, but I'd be pissed. So, they're called the Evilise Raids, and they're based off of Final Fantasy XIII and Tactics. Or Internet Dies. Or that. Preferably not. Also, why? We're gonna die, Skippy. That's the normal raids. This is Alliance raids. So normal raids are regular 8-man. This one's 24-man. And Realm Reborn does not have an actual Alliance raid. They don't start those until Heavensward, end of Heavensward. I mean, I don't blame you there. It's actually pretty good. Oh yeah, Crystal Tower is ARR. Crystal Tower. Crystal Tower is like end of ARR, beginning of Heaven's Ward. That's right. You're right, my brain just fried. Night, Victor. Get some rest and I hope you feel better soon. I forgot ads and anything said. Yep. Yeah, it used to be you didn't have to do them, but now you do. At least so I was told. I was part of the crew that had to actually do them. It wouldn't let me progress without doing the Crystal Tower series. Yes. Alliance raids, you learn that super fast, that the visual effects need to be turned down, at least on player attacks. Otherwise, you ain't seen shit. Only halfway through, I'm not saying shit. I'm thinking it, but I'm not saying it. Varus Sinclair, oh my god. basically humongous void scent. Oh no, purpose. Poor Skippy. So many dead people. No. In the series, right? Much worse. What the heck? Oh yeah, petrified by the other one. I didn't quite understand what happened there. What in the world is going on? Oh. fair to add. I looked away, but I'm still petrified. That seems wrong. The other thing die. Is that what you must get these two goats that I constantly even remotely steal aggro. What status is technically the prototype? Is it bad when the prototype's stronger than the original? Than the finished product? I mean, it is Dunscape. Everybody thinks they know how to do the mechanics until the mechanics actually pop and then they forgot. And we're only gonna have more. We're either gonna have to reset this, reset the next fight, or nearly wipe. You're predicting full wipe? Yes, I'm talking about the game. Oh my god, I'm glad I got that up. No, she doesn't. She's a pain in the ass to tank. I'm dead. It's a very fast-paced fight, but the other part of the problem is she hits like a freight train. Are barely standing right now. Thank you. I think we're about to wipe. You're good. We're not gonna make this DPS check. There is no way we make this. I'm just respawning back at the beginning. We're gonna wipe. You're not wrong, Dizzy. I think part of it came down to people forgot to get the ad. Literally, people forgot to get the ad. Some people forgot to get out of the way of some of the mechanics. I know Skippy was focusing more on trying to res people. Well, yeah. I don't think any of the tanks went over there. I had her on me. And got slapped. Hard. The worst part about it is, I'm not even trying and I'm stealing aggro, I'm not provoking. I'm not even using provoke. Yes, she does. Those stilettos hurt, by the way. Go up here. So I keep forgetting with that mechanic, if you're grabbed by those hands that are coming up from the floor, do you stop moving or do you keep moving? Not provoke. Hell, I was clear across the arena. way this way? Probably. Out of the way. I don't know. You're doing pretty good, though. Okay, what the hell? People go tag those. That's the other thing. I know one of those towers wasn't covered. One second. I'm the only tank left standing. That's only half the fight. Get him, Jim Jim. I thought I killed you already. How wrong was I? Yeah, still better than their wife earlier. Way. Kill the light skate! Murder it! I'm shocked, or I would be. He hit them. Great train dude. Oh my god. Oh no, I need to go to the middle one. Huh. Jesus. Just as I put that up. This is gonna be a wipe. God, level 10 can't serve a rescue this. He hits like a truck. So you're constantly trying. Me neither. Well, actually I have. It's just been a very long time. No, you're not. I never stress the cold either. I certainly never do. Then again, I have had some pretty bad co-healers. I've had some good ones, but I've had some bad ones. Stat rebounds made this fight this much harder. Hollow Kamasato is an EX level tank buster. It needs mitts and healing right up. Okay. But when you first go up to him. I need to learn the names of all the attacks that are tank busters in every fight. Because some of them don't have the tells, and you need to know the names of the attacks. Don't run with that! Okay, never mind. In here. Oh, God. the hell, people? It is. People are messing the hell up on these mechanics. It's not even funny. I didn't even get hit by the tank buster. Hey Zaku, how are you? Welcome in. Oh God. It's another wipe.
Yay!
Well, one healer just roasted his entire party. We don't even have the freaking limit break for our healer to do the same thing. Oh no. Absolute mess. This would be over with it. I don't know. This group is scuffed though. This is one of the worst runs of this raid I've seen in a long time. And that's saying something. I don't think we are either. And I don't even know if it's all due to... the right? People are blaming the raid and it's them not doing the mechanics. Dizzy, I'm feeling called out. Okay. Let's see if we can pass this one, shall we? Middle. I don't doubt it. Skippy's doing the best they can. This is one hell. Oh my god! Oh! Okay, that makes sense. I know what's going on. Okay. I can appreciate that. Elchi is shirking onto me after the tank buster. But I have to go in there. Because that tank buster is a fucking beast. It took me a minute to figure out what the hell was going on with that. I got hit with that because I came out right as it was gonna go off. Oh my god, we made it to Hollow Omen. Holy crap. With the majority of their raid up. We may actually do this, Skippy. Okay. We did it! Finally! That was the most scuff run of that ever. Oh my god. We did Alliance Roulette. And it came up Dunscathe. Yeah. And that's the most scuff run of Dunscathe I've seen. Probably since we started running with you, Aki. Or just before we started running with you. So I know we did this once with you and it wasn't great. It wasn't terrible, but it wasn't great. I don't doubt it. I like that top. I don't know why, but I do like that one. It's pretty. Okay. Well, I'm 89. I'm gonna step away for just a second, folks. I'll be right back. Trials will be next when I get back.
lot along the way, and I've realized there's more to life. So I don't have no time. I don't even have a minute to waste. I feel like every second of my life now, I've got to find a way to keep motivating people before it's too late.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry, guys. We are gonna do trials next. Skippy, whenever you're ready. Thank you, Victor. Hopefully this is not as scuff as that last run. I have higher hopes. Probably shouldn't. Nice. And Nidhogg. Ooh, nice. Why would you get scared to get Troia? Fun. I have my thing sense off on. Oh well. Oh, I'll tell you what, Victor. Tomorrow, I will run Final Fantasy again. I will skip Team Tuesday and do Final Fantasy on Team Tuesday. And I can help you out with that. I think me and Skippy would only have one request. And it has to do with why Dizzy keeps calling me, God tier tank. Is if on Scarmelioni you can, allow for me to try and solo it. But only from 60%, because that's where I left off. I am pulling you off. Here. I've been trying to do that for a while. And anybody else who wants to join in on that fun. Oh, you weren't following me at that point. I don't think. I don't even think you were watching at that point. There should be a clip on my channel. Or the video itself. From a little while ago. Yeah, I can certainly help you out with that. I'd rather switch over to my main because that one actually has that unlocked. By the way, this is an annoying fight to try and solo. I can do it even as my gunbreaker, but it's annoying. That is true. Ow. I need to do the unreal, the ultimate of this. I need to do DSR. I've never done it. I haven't even finished Uwu yet though. Why did you leave? I don't feel so bad for you right now. Thank you. off of this dude. Okay, that's it. I'm willing to call it quits on roulettes on these guys. Because apparently after 8 o'clock, everybody forgets how to brain. Right? Okay, I'm gonna switch over to... No. I'm gonna switch over to, Aether again, Skippy. Actually, are you wanting to do that tonight? Victor, are you talking about doing it another night? Yes. And actually, this is the alt that I had here. I need to get him redone. Normally, I don't play guys. I usually play only girls. Right? Those fried my brains. I kind of figured. So is it just the eye mechanic or is it like all the mechanics of Beatrice?